a patient with retrograde alopecia can have hair transplant, but it need also to be realistic, because retrograde alopecia will amputate a good chunk of your donor. When you have retrograde alopecia, let's say at 26, 27, 10 years down the line, your donor will shrink, and that means most of the hair taken around the retrograde alopecia, you may lose them. So you really have to explain the limitation and, you know, settle maybe for a higher hairline.